from time to time, you might need to reset the password from your Namecheap account. Today, we're going to show you how to do this using the password reset option. You can also use this process to remind you what your Namecheap username is, as it's sent along with the link to reset your password. So to get started, simply hover over the Sign In button in the left corner of the screen. Then just click the Forgot Your Password button. On the following page, you can choose to enter any of the following details that you can remember. Select your preferred option and provide the corresponding details. Keep in mind that if you've previously chosen to disable password reset options, you'll need to contact customer support. Next, hit the Reset Password button. If the details you enter match an account in our system, you'll see a confirmation message informing you that the password reset email was successfully sent to your mailbox. Check your primary account email address to find the password reset link. If it doesn't appear, try your junk and spam folders. Next, click the reset link. On the password reset page, enter a new password into the New Password and Confirm Password fields. The password should contain at least 8 characters with no spaces at the beginning or end. Previously used passwords will not be allowed by the system during the password reset. Once you've entered your new password, hit the Change Password button. You'll see the message, "Updated successfully" if your new password is accepted. And that's it! Now you can try logging into your Namecheap account using your new password. Thanks for watching! If you have any questions, please post them under this video, or check out our knowledge base at namecheap.com for more tips and support.